Is your League of Legends client acting up and not showing your friends list? Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, I've got a quick fix for League of Legends client not showing your friends list. Let's dive right in. Solution 1. First up, optimize your DNS server. To do this, first, open command prompt. If you can't find it, type cmd in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click to open it. Now type ping 1111 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. After you determine which DNS has the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet. Then click on Ethernet. Now scroll down a bit and click on the edit button next to DNS. From the top, select manual and turn on IPv4 if it's off. In the preferred DNS box, add the 1111 type 1001. If you're using 8888, type 8844. Lastly, click save. Now check if the problem is resolved. Solution 2. Enable compatibility options. Right-click on the League of Legends icon on your desktop and select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab, check the box for Run this program in compatibility mode 4, and choose Windows 8 from the drop-down menu. Also, tick Disable full screen optimizations and run this program as an administrator. Next, change high DPI settings, check and click OK. Apply the changes and close the box. Now, reopen League of Legends and your friend list should appear as usual. That's how you can fix the friends list not showing up in League of Legends. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.